So you've read through the script, and it's your first day on set. How are you feeling about everything? How are you feeling?
Well, the script I read was very intriguing. That's what I liked about it. And my scenes are not sure yet whether to be too comedic or whether just to play it straight. That is to be discussed. And I just really liked it, and I'm very pleased to be on board.
Wonderful. Is it like anything you've done before?
It is slightly different in that I only got the script 2 days ago.
Oh.
Yeah, no. I like the idea that it's a short piece.
Yes.
And it's got some telling tales. It'll be interesting to see how people receive it, how they think about it. What else? That's about it. I mean, the first comedy moment, of course, was when I was Sean, who's playing Genie. We discovered, when we thought we'd do a line run, that we both had different scripts. And I'm playing Clive, who I now know was originally Claire. So
yes.
I don't know. Was it Myrtle before Claire? I don't know. So, but these things happen, so that's okay. But it's going to be good fun.